Thank you. Again.
This Miss Whisper was the director of Twin Tree Wellness and Recovery. Whatever she had to hide, she would have hidden there.
Set up a perimeter while we search. Nobody gets close.
There! Shout so I can find you!
You want to get off this island, right?
Strange how one can feel it. There's a nest. Oh, let's.
I'm hooking it up.
Won't be so easy. How dare you? You will never see the sun again.
There's the nest heart. Destroy the heart. Seems to have made the heart vulnerable. Shame to destroy it, but one must. Oh, look! Some sort of treasure in the heart. Fitting.
In theory, destroying the heart should destabilize the entire nest. And my theory is correct. Time to go!
I think I could crack this open and take a peek before...
This nest is finished! Let's go!
This is for the best. Most cryptids are nocturnal.
One more blood bag, and I will ascend.
Well,
till next time.
The architecture is a little out of step with quaint New England. Must be a new build.
This is Maddie. If somebody handed you a red slip of paper yesterday, make sure... This is Maddie. If somebody handed you a red slip of paper yesterday, make sure your ass is up on this terrace with me. Miss Whisper's sending Gloria to pick one of us today.
I heard that. Hey! Right here!
Just making it work! Found them!
Don't you get it? Miss Whispers everywhere!
Catch me! Is this what you wanted?
Something is keeping that nest closed. Some kind of psychokinetic tether?
You want to live for a few more minutes? Fine.
Listen up, everybody. Looks like we have a visitor at the center today. Do not let them reach the terrace.
They've ritualized the vampirification process.
Come on!
Thank you.
What?
It'll take more than that to make me quit.
Auntie wouldn't let him see me at first. Said no one could know. But I wanted to help. I wanted folk to be well.
This is the kind of care you can afford if you're posh. Well, we have some light, at least.
Hi, dear.
There must be a clutch of those sin eaters around here.
You wanted to speak with me?
Thank you for meeting with me. I appreciate it, Doctor. I talked with some of the other orderlies, and we keep hearing this knocking noise. It's loud. It spooked some of the patients, and...
I see. Well, I can tell you two things. One, you're not poisoned. And two, the pipes sure have been loud, haven't they? New England weather is, well, it's a force of nature, isn't it?
Oh, of course, yes, the pipes. I'll let everyone know.
Good. Well, I'm glad I don't know.
Yes. Thank you, Doctor.
Pipes? It's clearly a lie.
Tell me how you've been feeling, Grace. Are you comfortable with the tribute?
It's strange. It's never been like this. There's something different. But I feel fine, I think. I don't feel worse.
I'm glad to hear that. But you said something was different.
I'm seeing shapes, patterns, like When I close my eyes, I see shapes.
What kind of shapes?
Like, little things. Sometimes it's a butterfly. Sometimes it's a face. There's sounds, too.
Tell me more about that. What kind of sound?
Your voice? I keep hearing your voice. Isn't that weird?
And what do I say when you hear my voice?
Blood. For the trance.
The blood trance. Kind of heightened collective consciousness. I don't believe that's any kind of approved therapeutic practice.
I'm afraid I can't do anything for you, Miss Wade.
I just want to see her. I just want to make sure she's okay. I waited here for hours to see her. I ain't seen her in months. You don't know what that does to a person. You don't know what it's doing to me. I need to see her. I need to make sure that she's safe.
Have you spoken to anyone else? Have you seen anyone else about this?
No, ma'am, just you. Please. Please. I know you're a good person. I know you'll help me. Now just let me see her. I don't even have to talk to her. Just please. Please let me see her.
Let go of me, Miss Wayne. I understand you feel very strong about this, but I can't. We're in a very crucial stage.
You're a good woman, Doctor. You are. You do good work at that rehab. You help you. You're gonna help me.
I told you to let go of me. Thank you, Lizzie.
You can't do this to me. Now come on, let me out of here.
No one should die like that.
I'm afraid I can't do anything for you this way.
I just want to see her. I just want to make sure she's okay. I waited here for hours to see her.
Lashings of ultraviolet.
You don't know if it does to a person. You don't know what it's doing to me. I need to see her. I need to make sure that she's safe.
Another innocuous object holding a terrible secret.
Have you seen anyone else?
We'll plan the next steps back at the Maritime Center.
Just you.